Okay, now we have 1.5, lesson 1, 1.5, okay, for cube of sum. And sometimes, okay, we can call it also cube of sum or cube of binomial, but this time this binomial is sum. So we have, let's say for example, this is the sum 8 plus b and binomial and cube of sum. Okay, let's say we have, okay, our formula is 8 plus b cube is equal to a cube plus 3a squared b plus 3ab squared plus b cube. Okay, so paano nakuha to? Paano nakuha yan? Let's say, i-derive natin to as equal now to a plus b squared. Okay, and then a plus b. So it will become a plus b cube of a plus b. So here we notice here this is square. From our previous topic, this is square of what? Sum. Okay, and this one is equal to a squared plus 2ab plus b squared. So nakuha mo yan dito, 8 plus b times 8 plus b, correct? And this one, 8 times a is equal to a squared, and 8 times b is equal to positive ab, and b times a is equal to ab, and b times b is equal to b squared. So we have a squared plus 2ab plus b squared. So this one is also equal to this one. Okay, so ano na lang dito, bakit natin, paano na derive ito, no? Paano ito na derive? Okay, so now pinakita ko sa inyo na ito a plus b squared plus a plus b. So from our previous topic, this one is a squared plus 2ab plus b squared multiplied by a plus b. Okay, so inaunahin muna natin a. A times a squared times a is equal now to a cube. And a squared times b is equal to positive a squared b. And now let's go to here, 2ab times a is equal to positive 2a squared b. And 2a squared times b C equal now to positive 2ab squared. And lastly, this one, b squared times a, C equal to ab squared. Ab squared plus ab squared. And this one, b squared times b, is equal to b cubed. And now, okay, eto 2ab squared tsaka ab squared parehas, okay? And this one 2ab squared tsaka yung 2a squared b tsaka yung a squared b pwede mong pagpasen, okay? So now we have a cubed plus a squared b plus 2a squared b is equal to 3a squared b. Okay, tapos na tayo dyan. Dito tayo. Plus 2ab squared plus ab squared is equal to 3ab squared. And now, this one plus b cubed. As you can see, okay, nag-derive na natin yung formula na ito. This one is also equal. Parehas lang sila, di ba? So, yun yung derivation yan. Okay? Di ba? Diyan nag-derive yan. So, guys, balik-balikan nyo lang para yung video, para mapag-aralan nyo may kung paano ito nag-derive. Okay? So, this is now our formula. Let's go to our practice problem. Okay. Let's go to problem number one. Problem number one. Let's say number one. Okay. X plus 5 cube, okay, is equal now to this time our letter A, this should be A. A is equal to X and B is equal to 5. So lagyan natin dito A is equal to X and b is equal to 5. Okay? So, by substitution to our formula, which is a cubed plus 3a squared b plus 3ab squared plus b cubed is now equal to a cubed is equal to x cubed plus 3 times a squared x squared times b times 5 plus 3 times a is equal to x times b squared 5 squared plus 5 cubed. Okay, now we have x cubed plus 15x squared, right, plus 3 times this one, okay, yan natin para makita nyo, 5 times 5 is equal to 25 and plus 5 cubed is equal to 125. Okay, so now we have x cubed plus 15 x squared plus 3 times 25 is 75 x plus 125, and that will be our final answer. Diba? So, madali lang siya. Diba? So, using our formula. Ngayon, halimbawa, nakalimutan mo. Nakalimutan siya. Okay? Nakalimutan mo. Mamanumanuhin mo siya. Okay? Using our formula, ito yung A. Okay? This will be your A and this will be your B. Okay? So, halimbawa, nakalimutan mo yung formula. Paano gagawin mo? Nakalimutan ko yung formula. Diba? Sa mathematics, lagi may binibigay na formula. Pero better na alam mo how to derive the formula. Okay? This is also x plus 5. Tatlong muka, x plus 5 times x plus 5. Diba? So, halimbawa, ito muna pag-multiply mo, yung dalawang to. This is also x plus 5 squared times x plus 5. Diba? Pare-pares pa niya. This is square of sum. Yung x plus 5 times x plus 5 is equal to, pag pinag-multiply mo yan, di ba? X squared plus 10x plus 25. So, alam mo na yan, di ba? Isa sa square of sum. Tapos, i-multiply mo ulit siya sa x plus 5. Para makuha mo ito. Pag nakalimutan mo lang yung formula, okay, pag nakalimutan mo lang. So, here, huli natin. Ito muna, x squared times x, x cubed, x squared times 5, plus 5x squared. Ito naman, 10x times x, plus 10x squared, plus 50x, plus 25x, and then plus 5 times 25, ilan? 125. Diba? And now, x cubed. 5x squared, 10x squared, 15x squared, plus 15x squared, plus 75x, plus 125. Okay? So, note by notice mo, pares lang. Diba? Pag nakalimutan mo itong formula, kailangan, may mga bagay na, may mga formula na hindi mo dapat kalimutan. Kasi pag dinirive, napakahaba. Diba? So, kailangan mo talagang kabisaduhin yung formula. Pero dito, this time, ito na yung final answer natin. 125 to, kahit palikan nyo kanina. Okay? Tapos na tayo sa cube of sum. And next topic, next content will be the cube of difference. And after that, we will go to factoring. Ready na tayo. Okay? Thanks, guys!